Assalamualaikum. In this video, I will show you how to remove footer from second page in Microsoft Word. Let's get started. Firstly, insert the footer. Go to Insert menu, Footer, Blank Footer, add your text. Close the header and footer. Keep the cursor end of first page. Go to Layout menu, drag next page. Go to second page and keep the cursor end of text, drag next page break. View the page break. Go to Home menu, paragraph icon. Edit the footer, double click on the footer and go to second page, remove the link to previous, go to third page, keep the cursor on the text and remove the link to previous. Now, remove the text from second page. Now check your footer. All pages have footer. Remove footer only second page. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comments and share. Thanks for watching.